our results show that Kansas is considerably flatter than a pancake.
Have you spent much time in Kansas, Jean?
I have. It really is flat, because when you drive through Kansas, you can see ahead of you down the road for about 20 miles. It's just totally the most uninteresting terrain I've ever driven in.
Did you have any interesting food while you were there?
Oh, horrible.